If you're scrolling down through Twitter and you see a Nick Huber post, but you just continue to scroll on, Elon is a lot less likely to show you the next Nick Huber tweet. Even my true followers, the people who are into business, the people I'm after, they'll click on the deck tweet just to read the replies because the replies are hilarious. The next tweet then, if I add a lot of value, it'll get seen by more people. There's kind of an afterburn of engagement.